बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप यू ऑल डूइंग वेल। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर स्कूल चिल्ड्रंस द लाफ्टर पोर्शन फ्रॉम यूनिट नंबर 3 ऑन पेज नंबर 64। बट बिफोर प्रोसीडिंग टू दिस चैप्टर, आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू द समरी ऑफ द प्रीवियस लेक्चर। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, द स्टोरी और द चैप्टर इज अबाउट टू क्लासमेट्स, मॉड एंड मिल्डर। दे वर सपोज टू डू एन एक्सपेरिमेंट एंड आफ्टर प्रिपेयरिंग द पोर्शन दे हैव टू टेक अ स्मॉल सिप ऑफ देयर पोर्शन। व्हेन दे स्टार्ट द एक्सपेरिमेंट दे फॉरगेट द पर्टिकुलर स्पेल एंड दे वर वरीड अबाउट द पोर्शन, बट येट दे मिक्स एवरीथिंग इन द कॉल्ड्रन and the liquid turned out to be bright pink. They both stared at it doubtfully and Mildred said that it should be green, I am sure. Then Maud asked her that, are you sure? And Mildred replied, yes, I am sure. Then they both, Mildred decided to mix the pondweed into the mixture and the liquid turned a dark green, and they both were frightened to see the color of the mixture. So dear students, now we will continue our chapter from page number 64, paragraph number 4. Are you ready, girls? Asked Miss Harbroom, rapping her desk. Rapping means strikes you. Should have been ready minutes ago. A laughter potion should be made quickly for use in an emergency. Ethel was still working on the bench in front of Mildred, who stood on tiptoe. Tiptoe mean heel raised and wet on balls of the feet. To sneak a look at the color of Ethel's potion, to her horror, it was bright pink. Oh no, Mildred thought with a sinking feeling. I wonder what potion we have made. Miss Harbroom banged strikes on the desk again. We shall not test the potion, she commanded. Not too much, please. We don't want anyone hysterical. Hysterical means affected. Okay, so dear students, Miss Harbroom asked the two girls that, are you ready, girls? And she strikes her desk. And she told them that you should have been ready minutes ago. A laughter potion should be made quickly for use in emergency, in any case of emergency. And there was another pupil, Ethel. And Ethel was still working on the bench in front of Mildred. And Mildred stood on her tiptoe to sneak a look at the color of Ethel's potion. But she found that the color of Ethel's potion was bright pink, and she was worried again that I wonder what potion we have made. So Miss Harbroom strikes the desk again and she commanded the students that you all shall now test the potion, but not too much because I don't want anyone to be affected. Paragraph 5. Each pupil took a test tube full of liquid and drank it a little at once. Shrieks of laughter rang through the room, especially from Ethel's bench, where they had made the best potion of all and were laughing so much that tears rolled down their cheeks. The only two girls who weren't laughing were Mildred and Maud. So all the pupils took a test tube of liquid and they take only a sip of it, and they all laughed at once, especially from Ethel's bench, where they had made the best potion of all. They were laughing so much that tears rolled down their cheeks, but the only two girls who were not laughing were Mildred and Maud. On page number 65, we have paragraph number 6, the last paragraph. Oh dear, said Maud, I feel most peculiar. Peculiar mean different to what is normal or expected. Why aren't we laughing, Mill? Then Maud asked Mel that I am feeling different. Why aren't we laughing when all are laughing? I had to tell you, confessed Mildred. Then Mildred told her that I had to tell you, I think. But before she had time to say any more, the two girls had disappeared. Mildred wanted to say something to Maud, but before she could say anything, she and Maud had disappeared. Caller number two, snapped Miss Hardbroom. You seem to have made the wrong spell. Then Miss Hardbroom called them and said that caller number two, you seem to have made the wrong spell. It was my fault, said Mildred's voice from behind the cauldron. That I do not doubt, Miss Hardbroom said. Solly mean angrily. You had both better sit down until you reappear. So Mildred said that it was my fault, and then Miss Hardbroom said that I do not doubt that it was your fault, and you both had to sit down here until you reappear again. So dear students, this was the chapter, the laughter portion. And now all you have to do is find out the answer of question number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and write down the answers in your notebooks. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.